Missouri Governor Mike Parson says federal workers going door to door asking people to get the COVID vaccine would not be welcome in Missouri. Fox 2 medical reporter Dan Gray joins us now with the story.
Last night, President Biden announced that as mass vaccination sites wrap up, he plans to shift focus on vaccination efforts. And Biden suggested there might be a need to begin a door-to-door campaign in order to get more Americans vaccinated against the coronavirus. Well, Governor Parson was quick to respond to that idea on Facebook and Twitter with a statement saying in part, quote, "I have directed our health department to let the federal government know that sending government employees or agents door-to-door to compel vaccination would not be an effective or welcome strategy in Missouri." The statement went on to say, "We will continue to offer convenient vaccination options to all Missourians for those who want a COVID-19 vaccine," unquote. Now, Parson's remarks come as the first member of a COVID-19 surge response team from the federal government has reportedly arrived in Springfield, where the state has seen an influx of cases due to the Delta variant. Pressure has been mounting on the Parson to move vaccinations more aggressively in southwest Missouri. Now, the governor was in Kansas City today, where reporters questioned him about his opposition to the feds going door to door.
What you wrote was that a door-to-door effort would be unwelcome and ineffective. Why do you think that's the case?
No, I didn't say that at all. I'm just saying you don't need the federal government coming in here, going on people's door-to-door on private property, trying to either force somebody to take a vaccine. I don't know what this plan is that they're talking about, number one. And number one, if they want to come here and assist our local health departments, which they have all along.
Now, last week, Parson said he wanted help from the White House to deal with the climbing COVID cases in the state. Today, he said he doesn't want the feds going door to door in Missouri asking people to get the shots. The governor has largely emphasized taking a vaccine as a personal responsibility. Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.